Watch Columbo Sunday night at 9 on...
Today on DDT-V's Challenge of the Champions, Steve Stoyko, the outstanding junior pivot man of the Bay Rockets. There you see the facts before you, named the all-tournament team of the War Memorial National Tournament in Johnstown, Pennsylvania. Outstanding on offense and defense, Stoyko, a superlative inside and outside shooter, is a rebounding machine as well. He has been instrumental in the Rockets' rampage through the Southwestern Conference, a 12-2 overall record. And the challenger, this man, Dave Karl, as you can see, averaging 10.3 laps per show. He'll be working with a distinct height disadvantage. There you see the credits, lead role in the Norman Conquest, Grandpa, and You Can't Take It With You. He also appeared in Heaven Can Wait. He is a versatile performer. He can do drama. He can do comedy. Occasionally he sings. He can play the guitar. Most recently he has become the star of DDT-V. An outstanding performer, this promises to be a great matchup.
Hey, well, he was the player of the year for Street & Smith magazine, 81, 82, 82, 83. And he's also a Bay Window All-American, so I could gladly accept this challenge.
Okay, thank you very much. Good luck to you.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, I think this baby's going to be a real close one. I've been watching Steve for a while, and I'm just out for blood. I think Steve will be taking advantage of his height and his ability to dribble and shoot. And I'm going to be sticking to the basics of being funny and keeping my grade point average up. So I think it's going to be a close one, and I'm looking forward to it.
Well, thank you very much, and good luck to you.
Thank you.
On the court, I'm big number 44. But out here in the real world, a person like me can really get lost in the crowd. That's why I carry this, a National Express card. Recognized around the world, even where places where I'm not. The National Express card. Don't leave home without it.